Okay.
Half the chickens are buried in snow. That one looks like it's out. Oh, that was the rooster. There's eggs gathered. The bees are all hibernating. I had to get rid of my truck. I had to trade it in because I was pushing snow and got stuck up on the snowbank and the truck fell in the hole. So I had to hire somebody to come drag it out and take it back to the shop. So I've got to buy a new truck. Preferably something with the that'll take hold of good snowplow. I think what we'll do is we'll buy that. It's 41,000. We'll grab that. There it is. Okay. I wonder if I do the auto drive. My truck's almost the same color as the plow. Now if I put the plow down. Okay, now we're gonna set the auto drive to home. Let's get it. Oh, it's probably gonna. Okay, yeah, gotta make sure it's angling it away. Somewhat plowing. Really hauling. Here, I was thinking maybe I could slow the going 50 miles an hour that's plowed out. I wonder if that's doing anything. It's looking to get it home so we can plow our parking lot. Oh, there's that pallet we just passed. The pallet that I had on the fork when I sent it auto drive. Oh, the bridge isn't set up to do snow or something. When it goes slower, it does a really good job. Yeah, but then when it starts moving, oh boy. When it went over that pile of snow, it was like snowmobiling yesterday through the drifts. After you've gone over the spot once, it packs the snow down and the drifts turn into jumps. I guess I could take over now, seeing it's in the parking lot. Okay, let's take over. see, how do we want to do this? I don't want to try to do what I did before with the... We do not want to be plowing it into our garage. Anything that can be planted or anything. Highly doubt it. March. Sunflowers. Oats. Grass. Poplar. Cotton. Soybeans will be in April. I'm thinking that's probably what I'm going to plant at that other field. So we will get to April. Plant soybeans. Yeah, we're getting quite a bit of rain. So it's probably gonna be, all the snow's gonna be gone. Real life would never bypass January, February, or March. Some of my favorite months of the year. Still snow on the ground. We're gonna get rid of this plow. I gotta send my tractor over to pick it up. And, oh yeah, back. I need to get seeds too. Probably only need, because it doesn't, well, I'll take a couple. Even though it does, oh! I should probably get back into my tractor just in case. I might be able to flip it. Oh, that's what happened. There's a mountain of snow right there. Let's see if we can't get this back on its wheels. There was like a jump right there. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yeah, doing jumps. Yike. This is a fairly narrow road here too. Maybe they'll find their way down into a ditch or something. Say that about snow is right now in this game. Other than that, it'd be no, our snow is gone. Okay, let's go get this plow sold. We need the cash from that anyways. And let's send this guy back home. Oh, there's still a little pile of snow there. Okay, let's let's get our planter. Hopefully this tractor's strong enough to pull this planter. Ourselves of the roller and a sprayer and get that taken care of. So that'll be what we're working on next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Comment down below what you thought. Hit that like button, and I will talk to you in the comments.